Hello there, this is James Rich here. I'm the general manager of Dumbleton Hall Hotel. We'd like to welcome Martin Rose here for the Dumbleton Days convention. Hopefully it's a success and they have a great time.
Anyway, welcome everyone to this wonderful hotel. And I hope you all enjoy our few days here.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Cheers. Hi, Joy.
Hello.
Excellent. She looked good. I've got the version very nice.
Do you want a photograph of you look? Just as that's it. Smooth that way a little bit for me. Lovely. One, two, three.
Good morning, everybody. My name's Queen Bee. I am the makeup artist here at Dumbleton Hall for Rose's Repartee. I'm here to make girls absolutely beautiful, give them some help and advice on styling should they want it.
This is by the screw. Can you build off the screw?
So my name is Kitty Woodmans, welcome. I'll just give you a little bit of intro about me. I am a professional burlesque performer and also a teacher of deportment and refinery. You're supposed to go ooh at that point, thank you. Okay, and I'm here to teach you today about the art of walking and femininity, all right? Especially in heels. Okay, so crosswalk. Just, you cross it over like so, all right? But don't lock the knees. All right, so.
Strike the pose, ladies. Come on. Let's flaunt it. If you've got it, flaunt it. And look at the camera again for me, please. Lovely. That's lovely. One, two, three. Nice. I'm liking it. And again. Lovely. Brilliant. Thank you very much, ladies.
Hello, everybody. Lovely to see you. Bobby's wearing this season's flapper dress. Beautiful the way it flashes. Go and shake it. The beautiful jewel colours. It's a nice like burgundy colour. And with the detail around the neckline as well. And next we have jewellery. This again is this season's dresses. Very elegant. It's again in the deep burgundy colour. And the detail on the shoulders. Again, this is pretty. And these sizes start from a 10 and go up to an 18. Summer seasons, very lightweight, painty style dress. Nice for those summer parties, lovely colours. Shows off her lovely butterfly tattoo in the back as well. That's lovely, thank you. So we have Susie. This was an Emiko ladies dress in the summer. It was very popular. We also did it in a blouse type as well. It's very easy to wear, sort of a halter neckline, fitted at the waist. And a lovely big flower on the top. Claire again is wearing sort of a similar design, nice and flowy, beautiful colours, nice neckline. Again, fitted at the waist, with the detail with the bow, some back. Julie's wearing, again, a boutique dress, a bit of a bardo top, and the shoulders are detailed, fitted at the waist, and a different type of thing. This is the new season dress, ready for those Christmas parties. Again, a boutique tile. Lovely deep rich berry colour with all the jewels. There's a lot of lace around this season and sparkly bits as well. That's very elegant. Thank you. Sharon's going to send them all down for one last walkthrough. Here you have Susie and Joey. Helena, Bobby, Susie, sorry I've got all your names mixed up, but thank you very much for joining in. You've been great sports and we've enjoyed dressing you.
Sorry.
Cheers.
There's a chair at the back, there's something on that.
They've moved the table around.
Cheers.
That is looking fantastic. Right, are we doing a little jazz hands for me?
Or cheers? Who's got glasses? Are we jazz hands or cheers? We'll do the jazz hands. So, right, ladies, let's do it like we mean it. Ready? One, two, three.
Oh, I'm loving it.
Brilliant.
Okay, ladies and ladies, we're ready to start the show now. It's burlesque time, and I must do a quick change. So, now it's burlesque time, and I'd like to introduce to Kitty Ribbons. Thank you.
ladies and ladies. And I'd like to welcome you all to the 2018 version of Miss Rose. So first down the catwalk this evening, we have the lovely Chris. Chris is from North West Wales. She's married to Sarah for 44 years. She has two children and four grandchildren, never. She's an ex-mad biker before the accident, but now she's retired to look after the kids with Sarah. Please give a big round of applause for Chris. Number two, please. The dress is by Lindy Bopp, the 1950s glamour. She's been out now for about 10 years. She's had an interest in vintage wear and has started attending 1940s events around the country. She was voted Miss Trans Living 2017. Much to her great surprise. No one else has done. Give it up for Suzanne. Next, we have Yasmin from Coventry. Yasmin is celebrating 20 years of Harmony Weekends in a row, and this is the one of the highlights of her year, along with the Whitby Goth Weekend and the Rocky Horror Picture Show, which started its tour in December in Brighton. Give it up for Yasmin. Love the shoes. And next we have Joy. Joy Fairchild, who was born and bred in Paddington, London, where it wasn't posh. Many years ago, when she was starting off in this great adventure, she took a taxi into London by herself. He welcomed him with the sound of, "What the effing hell is this all about?" Unable to contain myself, he asked me what my name was, and I said, "Letitia." And he said, "What sort of effing name is that?" And I said, "Well, it means joy." And he said, "Well, why don't you just call your effing self Joy?" So she did. This is Joy. Give it up for Joy, everyone. Next we have Bobby from Winchester, which apparently is the back of beyond. And she's beginning to shine in her twilight years. Lovely dress. Everyone give it up for Bobby. And number seven, we have Helena from Tamworth. And I want you to give an extra special round of applause for Helena, because this is her first time out dressed. And doesn't she look good and confident doing it? Thank you, Helena. And the next lady we have is Wendy from Cornwall. She is who she is. She always tries to do her best for the cause, and she's very, very proud of where she is today, and so are we, right here at Harmony. Beautiful dress. Stunning. Give it up for Wendy, please. Number nine, we have Jasmine the Jester from Sutton Coalfield. She's not a proper tranny, and she's wearing a harlequin dress. And they're her words, not mine. Fantastic, Jasmine. Everyone give it up for Jasmine. Finally, number 10, we have Alina from Berkshire. She's a tall girl as Maria Sharapova, but not the same talent. She loves the outdoors and butterflies, and being a girl is just the best feeling to be. And don't we all agree with that? Thank you, Alina. By general consensus of opinion of the judges, goes to number 5, a lady called Joy. Give a big round of applause.